Birch trees are important to our bottomland and wetland ecosystems, but they're often planted in residential landscapes, like this one here. You can identify an ash tree by the diamond-shaped pattern of the bark. You can also look at the branch structure, which is opposite, meaning the branches and leaves come out in pairs. The leaves are compound, with 5 to 7 leaflets per leaf.